everyone, welcome to my channel. Our today's topic is 10 lines on Onam festival. First, Onam is an important festival of Kerala. Second, it is a harvest festival celebrated in August or September. Third, the culture of Kerala is celebrated during these 10 days of Onam festival. Fourth, the significance of the Onam festival is the homecoming of King Mahabali, the grandson of Prahlad. Fifth, the doorway is decorated with floral designs called Pokkalam. Sixth, people are prepared a special dish called Payasam. Seventh, dancing, music, singing and fireworks are some of the activities that are taking place in the Onam festival. Eighth, boat racing is the most important event of this festival. These boats are called Chandans or snake boats. Ninth, elephants are decorated and taken out in processions. 10th, the government of Kerala announced a minimum of a 4-day official holiday for school and colleges for the celebration of the Onam festival.
10th, Subscribe to my channel for new update and press the bell icon.